All right, day 60, 60 days in a row of walking at least 1 mile. I'll put on the camera and we'll get going. What are you doing, little dude? Ranger already ate this morning and had treats. What are you doing, buddy? Nice and warm up here. There you go. Loving the sunshine today. It's nice and sunny. About 64. You can't go, buddy. You gotta stay here. You gotta stay here, okay? All right, you stay here. I'll be back in a minute. All right. You start the timer. We'll get going here. All right, put in your guesses how far I'll go, how long it'll take. Do at least 1.15 miles today. Beautiful sunny day. Where's the sun? There's the sun. I can't look at it, but the camera can look right at it. All right. With all due respect to Manfred Mann. Beautiful day today. Sunny. No clouds in the sky. Nice and warm. Just a little bit of wind. Shorts and a long sleeve shirt today. Gorgeous. Do at least 1.15 today. Hang around till the end and we'll go back and see if Ranger's still hanging out or if he went to sleep. What he's up to. Guesses. How many dogs we'll see. Walk in the neighborhood today, so it'll probably be about, I put it at 4.5 today. 4.5 dogs. 3.5 delivery trucks. 5.5 Teslas. We saw 10 Teslas yesterday. Ton of Teslas. Not that many dogs. Saw that Ford Galaxy yesterday. It's from the early 60s, I think. Day before that, or 2 days ago, we saw that 47 Lincoln Continental. Yellow, factory color. 12 V12, 12 cylinder. I think it was the last year they made put a 12 cylinder in that Lincoln. 12 cylinder. Some cars today, a 4 cylinder. We saw yesterday, I saw the, that Ferrari too. Ferrari was on the street driving. You don't see too many people actually driving Ferraris. They go to that car garage, the car shop, car mechanic, where you see all kinds of Ferraris and Maseratis and Lamborghinis. Go there again another week or so. Try to go by there every couple weeks. It's been a week or so. I give it another week, but they say they have different cars out there parked out front. Every couple weeks they get cars in from all over the world, not just the country, but fly them in. Another dog, first dog of the day. But the last time I was there, I saw they had a Ferrari from the 60s. I think it was over all that sporty looking, but I looked it up when I got home and it was worth over $500,000. $600,000, so just never know. Then that car shop was at the other day where I saw the 47 Lincoln. They get all kinds of vintage American cars. And it was about a week ago, 2 weeks ago now, they had a 53 Corvette. It was the first year they ever made Corvettes. And they called it Polo White, factory color. And there are only 200 left in the world. 200 left in existence, and that was one of them. And it had a glass plate over the license plate. That's how it came, factory. It's a great looking car, but they say now minivans are just as fast as that 53 Vette. So it wasn't the fast, not the fastest car, but it sure looked good. It was a golden retriever that looks very happy. He looks very happy. Hey, buddy. The first Tesla. It's a new type of California license plate. Oh, it's a veterans, honoring veterans. I haven't seen that one before. It's an open house there, rear unit. Usually on Thursdays, it's just for real estate. Real estate agents. Hidden way back there. There's a El Camino. It's out here all the time. Must have had that thing repainted. That's definitely not the factory color. Maybe it is a factory color. It's just been in the sun for a long time. That's out here almost every time I walk by. Is it a car or is it a truck? Front half's a car, back half's a truck. Wow, this is new. Parking by permit only. 7 to 6 every day. Oh, overnight. Wish they put that on our street. Maybe they will. This is Redondo. Guess they're having problems with people parking overnight. Under of Mustangs, Camaros. There's the first Mustang up here at one Tesla, one Mustang. Probably like 3.5 Mustangs. We'll see. Look at all these flowers already blooming. Notice there were a couple roses already blooming in my house. Bougainvillea. Geraniums blooming. Look at the bright red. Look at that. We have a lot of flowers this year. We had a lot of rain. Comes a GT Mustang. Yeah, look at that. It's like 9.0 seafoam green building and fence there. Never really noticed the fence being colored that same color. Look at that. Very beachy color. Ocean color, seafoam green, and next to a dark gray. Oof. Like the seafoam, we'll take the green over, the seafoam green over the dark gray. This looks so drab. Now there's very beachy. Alright. We have a lot of flowers this year. Well, write down in the comments how many days in a row this is for you. If you just getting started, you're trying to do a mile a day every day, you've done 5 days in a row, 10 days, come back every day and write down your progress. It's day 60 60 days in a row. Red letter day. All right, what is this? It's a Dodge. Now, is this a Charger or a Challenger? Yesterday I saw a Challenger and another Ford Mustang. So we got two Mustangs, one Tesla. This is a, don't know if it's a Charger or a Challenger. I don't know how to tell the difference. Well, it doesn't say that it's either one. Let's see if it says on the back. It is a Dodge. I don't know, if I had to guess, it was a Charger, but I really don't know. I didn't even know there was a Challenger. And a Mustang. And another Mustang. Three Mustangs. Mustang's beating out the Tesla today. And another Dodge. Now, is this a Challenger or a Charger? I don't know. Another big muscle car, looks just like the other one. See if this one says at the front. It does not. No, it says something over here. That's a Challenger. Well, I can't tell the difference. I don't know how you tell the difference between a Charger and a Challenger. That's a Challenger. So now I saw Challenger yesterday and Challenger today. I didn't even know they made Challengers. They were all Chargers. I don't know. Three Mustangs, one Tesla. Can the Mustangs actually beat out the Teslas today? And a UPS truck down there. First UPS, first delivery truck. One dog. One cat. Count Ranger. It's gonna be another Mustang. Number two Tesla, and then across the street, number four Mustang. Wow, can the Mustangs actually beat the Teslas today? Yesterday, I don't know if I even saw one Mustang. That's somebody's number two dog, Siberian Husky. Yeah, nobody's playing in the ballpark today. Too early. Kids are all at school, I guess. Yellow Lab is around today. I think he's just one more house down this street. Look out! Run that stop sign, boy. Right on through it. Man. Just run through the stop signs. You always gotta watch out. You never know when you're gonna get run over. There's another UPS truck, number two. Right, let's see if Yellow Lab is around today. Door shut. He's not around. Yeah, that's disappointing. Take one of these. I know they're selling this. I think they're selling the 3 units though. 2.2 million, 3 unit investment property. Right here, 2.2 million. That means they're gonna tear them all down and build a 3 on a lot normally. Probably been there since the 60s. Alright, turn back up here. There's a number 3 Tesla right there. 3 Teslas, 4 Mustangs, 2 delivery trucks. Let's see if this says when it was built. Two bed, one bath. Wow. Rear duplex has 3 bed, 1 bath, and a 2 bed, 1 bath. Does not say when it was built. Looks like it's from a 60 cell. The stop sign too, he did. Yeah, everybody wants to run a stop sign. Number 3 Tesla, 4 Teslas. I think we have 4 Teslas and 4 Mustangs. Tesla's probably gonna win. Yeah, let's see what's going on down here, this street today. Three dogs? Yeah, 3 dogs. A little cottage house. No front door. On the side, I guess. Over there. Yeah, some people with these side doors, it's kind of weird. They don't even have a front door. They got a front door. They do not have a front door. Another house without a front door. I never really noticed that too much before. The front door is kind of on the side. You got a side door. Alright. Here's a yellow car. Look at this yellow car. What that is. Honda. Must be all the taxis were yellow. Now we have Uber. Watch that series on Netflix about Uber. Spoiler alert, if you haven't watched it yet, the guy started it with his friend who had the idea, and end of the series, the board ended up voting him off the board. So the guy that did all the work and grew the company got voted out of his company. I don't feel too sorry for him. He ended up with, sold all his stock at $4.3 billion. Now he's doing some other, that's the same dog. Now he's doing some other kind of company, a kitchen. I don't know what's called, kitchen something. So I think he made out okay. That's the same golden retriever we saw a little while ago. There's another dog, 2 more dogs. So we got 5 dogs now. Yeah, can't really see him, here comes a little guy. And a half a car. We saw that half a car. of yesterday, I think, in the same street as the Ferrari. The half the car looks smaller. It's really small, looks like a golf cart. Now I'm watching another documentary on Netflix. Well, no, this is a that was a scripted show about Uber. That wasn't really a documentary. It was just based on a real story. It was interesting. I think it was 7 parts. And one I'm watching now is, watched an episode of it last night. Pepsi, give me my jet. I've only watched an episode and a half of it, so I'm interested to see what happens. Here's another delivery truck. What's that, 3? And the was back in the 90s. What's going on here? Everybody's trying to, cars coming right at me. Golly, get out of the street. Delivery truck delivering and water service truck coming right at me. And another one behind it. Garbage truck up here. Golly, what's going on? Man, quiet street and all of a sudden, all kinds of trucks. Anyway, in the 90s, they had this, Pepsi had this thing, a promotion where you collect points for each can or bottle of Pepsi you drank. Send them in and you can get a t-shirt, sunglasses, whatever it was, you know, you collect points and turn it in. And then they did a commercial. I guess it was supposed to, obviously it was supposed to be a joke. It said you get collect 7 million points and we give you a Harrier jet. 7 million points, get a Harrier jet. And there was no fine print, no nothing. So this one kid thought it'd be, he wasn't really a kid, he was like 20, thought he could do it. And then found a kind of a loophole, him and his, he had an older friend that was like a businessman, found kind of a loophole where it said, you can buy points for a dime. So they thought they could, 7 million points, they'd send him a check for $700,000 and they'd get the Harrier jet, which was worth $32 million. So that's as far as I've gotten so far. They did. They sent them. They sent Pepsi the check, and they're interviewing all the Pepsi CEOs or high-level representatives that were there at that time in 90. I think it was 95. And they got the check, and they sent the check back to the kid. The kid, he's 20. And 2 coupons for like 12 pack of Pepsi. Saying something like, you know, a joke with, we're not really giving away a jet. So that's where I'm at. I'm on an episode and a half in. Gotta find out what happens. I'm sure some type of settlement or something. Over a mile. Saw a couple other little dogs. Guess we saw 5 dogs on the walk. Oh, there's another Mustang. That 5 Mustangs. 4 Teslas. Nope, and there's another Tesla. 5 Mustangs, 5 Teslas. Well, if you're just getting started on your walk, you want to join in, write down your goal down below. I'm trying to do a mile a day every day for 60 days, and I got there today. So I think I'll probably do another 30 days. The weather's really starting to get nice now. Warm, pleasant. So write down your goal if you want to try to do a mile a day, half a mile a day. Key is just getting started. Mile a day is only about 10 minutes out, 10 minutes back, so really not that difficult. Thing is just getting started, so you can get started. Uh-oh, one more car. Go halfway. Get across here. All right. Made it across. Safe and sound. Not hit by any cars. It's always a good sign. But come back every day. Write down how far you walked, how many days in a row. You want to try to do 30 days in a row. They say people with written goals are 10 times more likely to achieve the goal than people that just think about it. So write it down. Check back every day. I put up a new video every day. It'll be 60 days in a row I posted. If I do two videos one day, I might start posting two a day. Sometimes I do a couple videos in one day. One day I went down to the Hermosa Beach and saw the 90210 house. Beach house, the Beverly Hills 90210 beach house from the TV show I did too. So some days I do two. So I may start posting two a day when I do two. Yeah, pretty much it. Almost back home, no vintage cars today. So yeah, it's gonna be like five dogs and five Teslas and five Mustangs, I think. It's like three delivery trucks, I think. Yellow Lab was not around today. Somebody blowing their horn at my neighbor. This car, like a cube, kind of a brown, need to be changed color as you walk. I don't know what that is. Well, I'll take a look at this. As you move, it turns from brown to bronze. Looks like a four-door cube. I don't know what it is. Now let's see if it says on the back. I don't know. It is a Scion. It looks like a cube. Could be the car of the day, I don't know. So that yellow Honda, no vintage cars today, really. Old El Camino, I know I've seen that several times. We already counted this Tesla, it's always parked out here now. All right. No dogs to pet today, just Ranger. Sure, who that was. All right, if you guessed 1.31 in 28 minutes and 12 seconds, you are the winner. That's it for today. See what Ranger's up to. He is, well, maybe nowhere to be found. He was on the side of the house this morning. Let's see. He must have gone back to the side of the house. Whoa, what are you doing, buddy? Behind the gate. You all right? Yeah? I didn't even see you there, little guy. I gotta look over the gate, huh? You okay? She's hiding behind the gate. You gotta look over the gate before I open it. You're right there at the gate, huh? Waiting for me to come back. I thought you were at the side of the house. He just waiting for me to come back to get pets. Meow, more pets? You're vocal today, huh? Got a lot to say. All right, that's it for today. You want to see that 47 Lincoln Continental? That was a couple days ago. The old Ford Galaxy, I think, was yesterday. See something interesting every day. Put a link to a video that you might like here. Subscribe, check back tomorrow. Check out some of the other videos. That's it, 60 days in the books. Start tomorrow, day 61. See you tomorrow.